Welcome to this installment of Marking Time in Alliance, a series of programs in which we visit various historical markers and historical sites in and around Alliance, Ohio. I'm your host, Jim Perrone, and today we're visiting Alliance's Goat Hill. Located at the corner of Morgan Avenue and Garwood Street, this marker pays tribute to the many sports teams who played for the Goat Hill Athletic Club. The memorial reads, "Dedicated to an era of Goat Hill athletics, 1914 to 1927, and lists John Hallman as manager and Lou Skelly as president. The area known as Goat Hill is bordered by Forest Avenue on the east, Liberty Avenue on the west, Summit Street on the north, and Auld Street on the south. It was named for the large Welsh population who were known for raising goats back in Wales. The ball fields of Goat Hill were always busy hosting baseball and football games. Some players even hit the big time, including Pro Football Hall of Famer Len Dawson, who played for the Kansas City Chiefs. In the late 1940s, the athletic fields between Garwood and Woodland were converted into temporary GI housing. This included 40 single and 20 double housing units. Later, this field became the home of Morgan Elementary School, which was opened in 1957 and demolished in 2004. For more information on and photos of Goat Hill, visit alliancememory.org. A memoir of Red Artino, a locally well-known Goat Hill athlete and Alliance educator, can also be purchased from the Alliance Historical Society. Thank you for joining us on this installment of Marking Time in Alliance, when we've been visiting Alliance's Goat Hill. We'll see you next time on Down the Road.